Hello guys, here is a new video on how to remove the gas cap cover. This is a Golf 7 from 2014. It's very simple, push on it like that. You can take it out, very simple. If you push on it and it's hard to take it out, you will have a place to put your flathead screwdriver and a tab that you need to push in order to slide it out. You can see, if you want to remove the whole thing, you will need a Torx 20 mm. Take this screw out. For example, I take this out because my drain hose is clogged. I need to clean it. I will make this video for you, how to take it out, how to install it back. It will take you 5 minutes. You will have this rubber from the inside that you need to take it out with your finger like that. And now you can take it away, the whole thing, carefully. And this is the drain hose. For example, the drain hose is clogged on the end. I tried with water, nothing happened. Now, this is the locking mechanism. If you want to take out the locking mechanism to replace it, you need to know that the plug is on the inside of the car. You need to take out some plastic panels from the interior to reach the plug. I will clean a little bit. I put my car under a tree and I have all the time dirt. Inside. Now to put it back is very simple. Put your drain hose. You need to know that the drain hose have a clip on the bottom. You need to go under the car and you need to put it in place. Maybe when you drive you will hear a noise. It will came from your drain hose. Now you need to push there with some force like that. Like that. Now it's fixed in place. And this is it, very simple. Put the screw back. I will put back the cover. Like that. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye bye.